Hello, Schenectady parents. The Parent Portal is a great way to stay informed about your students' attendance and grades. Today we're going to get you signed up for the portal. The first step is to fill out the Parent Portal registration form. You can get a copy of this from the district website. Just click on the Parents menu, click on Campus Parent Portal, and down at the bottom of the page, you can click on the registration form. Don't forget to fill in your email address. You can deliver the form in person or send it to your student's school with a copy of your photo ID. You have to have a photo ID in order to register for the Parent Portal. Also, you have to have your email address. Within a few days of receiving your portal registration form, we will send you an email that looks like this. There's a lot of useful information in here. The most important thing is the activation link. This is used to create your account. This link is no longer usable after the expiration date in the email or after you click on it. So make sure you have a few minutes to finish this process before you click. If the link doesn't work, you can email portal@schenectady.k12.ny.us and we will send you a new link. After you click the link, you can create your own username. I recommend using your email address so you remember it in the future. Next, create a password. Make sure you keep this handy. You'll need it every time you log into the Parent Portal. Now you're ready to log into the Parent Portal. The link is available on the district webpage in your email and in your email invitation. The first time you log in, you'll be asked to enter an email address. This is the address used if you ever forget your password or username, so make sure that you enter a real email address. You can use the links on the login page to reset your username or password for the portal. Go ahead and enter the password you just created below that email address, then click Save. Well, you've done it. Your Parent Portal account is created and you will have access to it as long as your children attend school in Schenectady. Our next video will cover the basics of using the Parent Portal. I'll talk to you soon.